Welcome back to the channel, guys. This week, we're going to explore Waterton Lake National Park. And here's my top five things to do and to see. So first on the list is Lunbreck Falls, just a 40-minute drive from Waterton National Park, and it's absolutely gorgeous, you guys.
You can take a lot of nice family pictures or some nice, beautiful selfies for the Instagram. And while you're at it, bring some sandals and you can get into the water. It's not very deep, but I'm pretty sure it's a little cold, but well worth it to get into the water. If you guys are lucky like I am, you can actually wade into the water into the middle of the river and get a spectacular view of the waterfall. And if the water is actually quite warm right now this time of season, you get some really nice pictures.
So if you guys want to kind of get away from all the city hustle and bustle and don't want to get like a hotel, what I did with a couple of my friends, I ended up getting an Airbnb. This one is about 10 to 15 minutes just out of Waterton Lake. But yeah, it's actually really nice. Gives you that kind of countryside feeling. So come on in, I'll show you the place. This place is massive, you guys. It has like four bedrooms and it can accommodate up to like 16 adults. But it has like a huge kitchen. So if you want to have like a good meal or have a party with some friends when you are here, it's massive. It can accommodate everything here. And first bedroom on the main floor. Pretty good. And it has its own bathroom right here. And then you can go into the laundry room. So if you're here for an extended amount of time, you can wash all your...
Check out the master bathroom, sweet!
This is where Flynn is sleeping on this mattress.
So it's pretty cool. So that's just a gist of it.
You're sleeping down in the basement.
So I'll give you guys the view outside. Or actually, let's go downstairs first. Go this way. There's another bedroom. It's pretty cool. And of course, it has its own bathroom here, but I think somebody's already in there right now. And another bathroom here. And a huge entertainment room. So you can see it can accommodate a lot of people here. And I think the best part of this house is the view of the backyard. Especially if you're trying to especially if you're trying to get away from the city and want to get away. It's like an absolutely gorgeous view, you guys. And I can just already see at nighttime, we can just chill and relax here after going to the lake. I can see us hanging out and having a couple beers here for sure. The view from the deck, you guys, on the backyard is just absolutely stunning. It just kind of reminds me of that old Western movie or countryside movie, and it's just so peaceful. It's just something about it. It just, when you get away from the city and all the noise, and just now it's just crickets and calmness and Yeah, it's a nice getaway, you guys. So if this is something you guys are actually interested in, I'll put in the description below. I'm not gonna, I guess, talk about pricing and stuff because I'm sure that it fluctuates during the season. So, but just check it out in the description below. And by the way, if you're enjoying the vlog, don't forget to smash the subscribe button, you guys, and turn on the notification. And don't forget to comment below. Okay, see you guys. All right, so number two on the list is Red Rock Canyon. And it's just about a 20-minute drive from Waterton Lake. Red Rock Canyon is actually a fantastic place to visit, you guys. But you might want to bring an extra set of sandals, because the deeper you want to go, I guess the deeper you go in, there's less people, and that's where you get all the nice shots and a nice footage for your Instagram or pictures. It's a little harder to get up, and you do have to get wet, so that's why a lot of people won't trek up this way, but worth the effort, you guys. I'm up here and you can see there's a lot less people, but it's really, really nice. If you don't go deep enough, all these tourists you're gonna have to deal with, and you won't get that nice picture. Who doesn't love a big scoop of ice cream? Be sure to check out Big Scoop. It's right inside Waterton. You won't be disappointed, you guys.
What do you know you're getting? Oh, you already got yours. What do you want now? She's waiting for you.
Do you want a cold? You want a cold or a cup?
After a long day on the hike at the
what's that, Red Rock? Red Rock Canyon, right?
After a long Jackie, why are you laughing at me, huh? After a long day's hike at Red Rock Canyon, you can stop into the town of Waterton. It's like a 5 minute,
like a 5 minute drive, right?
Yeah, 5 minute drive, and you can treat yourself to a peanut butter chocolate ice cream here. I see you calling. I didn't want to leave you like that. It's 5 in the morning, yeah, 100 on the dash. 'Cause my wheels are rolling. Ain't taking my foot off the gas. And it only took me one night to see the end of the line. Stepping deep in your eyes, eyes. If you guys are wondering where I got this ice cream, it's at the Big Scoop right here. Definitely a good hot spot to check out after a long day's hike. Big Scoop. Oh, this is what I really wanted, you guys. This is what I wanted for the vlog. What do you guys think? Super 73.
You missed it.
Can I bring my boots? Look at them.
He's going to be on his vlog.
While in town, you can take a quick drive to Cameron Falls. It's nice and relaxing. You just chill. Nice waterfalls, beautiful when you take in, and the best thing about it is free. Go check it out. So if you're in Waterton, I do highly recommend taking the short drive to the Prince of Wales Hotel. The vantage point from up here is absolutely stunning, you guys. Even though it's a little smoky from the fires from BC, doesn't stop deep. Absolutely stunning view. Enjoy it, you guys. I wonder how much it is to stay at this hotel with this spectacular view, waking up in the morning, eating your breakfast and looking out, especially with the view facing the Lake Waterton itself. I can imagine it's pretty pricey. Maybe one day. So I actually went inside the Prince of Wales Hotel here, and it's actually really cool, you guys. It's like walking back in time. This is probably one of my, to-do list next time I'm in Waterton. I'd love to stay at this hotel. It's a lot of historical remnants in here. I wonder if it's kind of creepy or is it just kind of cool to stay here at this hotel next time. So number one on my list for places to see, things to do in Waterton National Park is Bear Hump Hike. Don't miss out this one, you guys. You won't be disappointed. This place is spectacular. It's worth the hike up, but you gotta work for it. But you won't be disappointed. Check it out, you guys. All right, guys, 45 minutes in, and the view is spectacular. It's quite a bit of a hike for me because I'm not an avid hiker, and it was quite hard, but towards the end, as you can see in the footage, there's a lot of stairs and a lot of incline, or a steeper incline towards the end. But once you get there, you know you're almost at the top, but well worth it. This is the best point to take your Instagram photos. It's kind of scary when you look over the ridge, but it's the best vantage point.
Right. Now what should I do? Just keep looking this way?
Like this Instagram model right now?
You gotta do this one.
Huh? Like this Instagram model.
No, that's good. Are you kidding?
Just going up here and right there is the best vantage point. All right, guys, so I'm hoping you guys are enjoying the vlog. So number one on my list for sure to visit is Bear's Hump, and it's a fantastic hike. It's a little bit of a work, but you know what, it's well worth it at the end. The view is fantastic. On top of it, it's free, you guys. So number one on things to do at Waterton Lake National Park. So don't forget to subscribe, or smash the subscribe button, you guys. Turn on the notification and make sure you comment below. We'll see you guys at the bottom of the trail. So on the last day and number five on my list, we stopped in at Waterton River Rides Trail and went horseback riding. It was just an overall fantastic experience. Great for the kids. And if you love outdoors, and if you love horses, this is the place for you.
Okay, hold right there. Natural.
I'm hoping you guys are enjoying the top picks that I had for Waterton Lake for National Park. I certainly enjoy it myself. But what better to enjoy a nice barbecue with family and the end of vlog, you guys. So I'm hoping to see you guys next week in the next week's vlog. And we'll see you guys then. See ya.